就难免天灾人祸的威胁。甚多以求道者，在遇道人力不可挽救之危急情况下，诚心使用三宝，皆能大事化小，小事化无。这种例证多得不可胜数，无法在此一一例举。以上两点虽然极为宝贵，但却是任何人只要一求道，借着上帝的天命宝贵，立刻就可以得到的保障。此后就随个人的诚心智慧及对真理之实践，而有或深或浅不同的体验了。如人饮水，冷暖自知。希望各位具有善根，有机会能得闻大道的先生女士，皆能入宝山而满载而归，皆能求道而同真善境。
Introduction to DAOI. What is DAOI? DAONMEII. What it is in DAOIV. What do I get in RECIV and in DAOV? What do we need to receive DAOVI? What impact does receiving DAO have on MEVII?What can attest the validity of DAOI? What is DAO? Observing the cosmos and all the living beings consciously, among all the earthly activities and phenomena, we will find the existence of the laws of nature. There is a supernatural origin which guides all the operations happening across the galaxy, the earth,and the human beings. We call this source Dao. Dao existed before primordial time, and even before the universe was merged. It is the origin of the world, and it thereafter nurtures all the creatures and beings. Since it is unchangeable and does not evolve with time, it is the ultimate truth.It is what all saints and sages throughout human history had been searching for. The essence of Tao is the foundation of nature. The law or the power that existed before the universe was formed is beyond description, because there were no civilizations nor creatures, let alone languages.Since it cannot be applied any name, we simply call it Tao. After the world was merged, along with the mutations of the universe, we see the harmonious actions as exhibited in seasonal changes, rhythms of time and tide, and the balance of the ecosystem.We also find some conformity of human nature across various cultures. These prove the laws of nature. This is the extension of that original Tao when it is substantiated and materialized. It merged into everything that is with and within us.Now that we know Tao is present universally and yet difficult to be recognized, there have been prophets and preachers trying to make us know and understand the origin and the truth of life through various teachings and literature since the beginning of civilization. They were scattered around the world throughout history.As a result, great commandments were taught to disciples and goodness and badness were differentiated. These teachings varied, based on differences in culture, background, timing and the level of each individual's comprehension. However,they all tried to express and transmit to their descendants, this creator and chief of the universe. It is God, or what we call Tao. As we get to know it more and more, we will realize that the essence of Tao and its effect covers every existence without any exceptions. Tao is actually the headwaters of all religions. It embraces the essence of all the preaching and teachings. And yet, it is superior to the system of belief. It is the nature